Oh, it does look nice. There's no question about it. Will it stay that way once they clear those cones there in the turn three area? Coming off the straight, I'd get to say turn four. I'm going to try to avoid that. This time, the green flag will fly. And Brad breaks down the main straightaway. They ran out behind that three wide. Julio's going to try to grab the spot, so it looks as though he's going to slide down the bank a little bit, slip into P1. Gabby Chavez is second, saves Garrett Falls the third right out of the gate. Logan, what's the biggest start?
I think it was nice and clean. The guy's time to right, and it didn't seem like anybody was too close to each other.